Hi friends. Welcome to Technical Studies. In this video, we will learn how to fit up an OLED on a pipe spool. Though we are going to fit up a weld OLED, the procedure is the same for thread OLED, soak OLED, etc. In this drawing, the size of the weld OLED is 6" × 2". Let us check what is item number 10 in the description. The center of the weld OLED is 595 mm away from the face of the flange. Now, we are going to mark this distance on a pipe with a flange fitted on it. Level the pipe and the face of the flange. Choose a point, roughly 595 mm, away from the flange face. Mark the center of the pipe. OD of a 6-inch pipe is 168 mm, so, mark the half OD 84 mm as shown. Hold a steel ruler on the face of the flange vertically. Put a right angle on the pipe where the line is drawn. Move the right angle until the edge comes on 595 mm on the tape. Mark on the pipe where the right angle edge touches. This is the center of the OLED. Punch mark the center. The diameter of the opening shall be measured on the OLED bottom size as shown in the sketch. Mark and cut or drill the hole on the pipe. Put the gap rod as shown. Put the OLED on the gap rod. Look from the top and make sure the OLED sits exactly on the center of the hole. Check the level from both sides. Tack weld on the sides of the OLED. Remove the gap rod. Check the level again. If the level is correct on both ways, tack weld on the longitudinal side. Thank you for watching. Good day.